dream that one day on the red hills of Georgia,